The new supersonic plane from Airbus would feature a rocket engine at the back. Once airborne, this would launch it into a near-vertical climb. It would break the sound barrier at around 35,000 meters. Then it would travel at speeds of up to Mach 4.5, around 3,000 miles per hour.